Paralympic gold medalist for Team USA, and let's go through my endless pit, aka my swim bag.
Okay, this is the essentials. Let's dig deeper.
We always have electrolytes with us. Pedialyte is the best, and the strawberry lemonade is the best flavor. I don't care what anyone says. And then we always have shampoo and conditioner. Olaplex is so good because my hair is always so dry. As a blind swimmer, I'm always like duct taping my fingers because I get little cuts like everywhere. So, duct tape. I don't need to explain that. And then we have a brush, an eyelash curler because I'm always curling my eyelashes. Deodorant because we don't want onion pits. We don't need that. And then Bath and Body Works lotion. This one smells so good. I'm always dry and this just makes you smell so good. And then Aquaphor I use for everything. My lips, my eyelashes, my tattoos, my skin, everything. And we have caps. Your girl's got a lot of hair, so she rips them a lot. So we just keep a whole bag of them. A pair of sunglasses because my eyes are very sensitive to light. Advil. Everyone needs Advil, so... My AirPods, which are always helpful because even if I'm not listening to music, I will put them in so that I don't have to, like, talk to people. I didn't say that. A granola bar because sometimes you just need a little sugar or something. Gum, always needed. My wallet. I don't know why I have a random pair of socks. Socks! Tissues and tampons. Always keep a water bottle. This still has water in it from like 2 days ago. Okay. An old suit that I just leave in the bottom of my bag in case I forget a suit. It's always good to have one than to not have one. A hat because it's freezing in New York and I don't want my hair to freeze. So hat. This is my favorite hat ever. I have like 4 of them. A portable charger so that if my phone dies, my mom doesn't come kill me. Something that's very important. And last but not least... As a blind swimmer, I need to wear blackout goggles for my classification. And I'm not able to go and grab someone else's goggles if mine breaks, so I make sure I have like 10 pairs of these in my bag. Shout out to Tier for always making these for me. I love them.